Or best soccer hair.
We pretty much all have the same hair in our ponytails.
Who's got the nicest pony?
Again, Julie's hair looks really nice. The other day. She got it cut recently, so it looked really good the other day. Two for Julie. Steph Adoya. Can't. She can't talk. Banter with the best of them. Talk smack with the best of them. She is not good at it. Newest comes in looking pretty good usually. Every day she has all of her new Adidas gear on.
She's put together.
She puts herself together really well.
Alright, and now opposed to that, who's the biggest hot mess on the team?
The biggest hot mess is Steph McCaffrey. She comes in looking homeless every single day.
That's hilarious.
I feel like we get along really well.
Maddie Evans, I think, is probably the standard of hard work. It is not me. I would say probably Sue's Pires. Pretty quick. Those Brazilians, you can't catch them.
Can't.
Nope.
Not even gonna try.
No. I would say newest, probably behind the scenes, is always laughing at somebody for something.
I don't think so.
Mostly Tom, and mostly laughing at Tom. I don't know, we have some divas on this team. Morgan Marlboro probably spends the most time in front of the mirror when we're getting ready to go out.
What about makeup before the games?
Yep, all the whole nine. Makeup, wow. Hair, hairspray, all of it.
It's a lot of effort.
It is a lot of effort. Molly Pathman, 100%. She is one of the smartest people I've ever talked to.
A smart player or
both? All
smart,
of the above. You can put any situation in front of her and she's a smart
person.
Yeah. Julie King has a nickname that's DJ Selfish because she just plays anything she wants to hear and doesn't really care what everybody else is trying to listen to. So she DJ Selfish all the way.
She's saying that's true.
Yep,
there.
She 100% knows. The Brazilians drive around, they bomb around a lot, but I would probably say Maddie is also kind of a space case when she's driving.
Wear your seatbelt.
Yeah, always. But I would not get in the car with the Brazilians.
Soccer girl props endorses safety.
Usually pretty punctual, but Kem probably rolls in. Is the last person rolling
with
in every time.
Running out of
yeah, she just kind of, she no, not running. She just kind of cruises in there, so puts her stuff down. Yeah, she knows she is the last one in there, and she just kind of sits there and hangs out, and it's always Kem. We haven't had as many dance parties this year. Last year we had a lot more. Julie probably breaks it down the most out of everybody.
Julie's winning this.
Julie is winning this superlative. So
I don't know
right
if it's
now.
Winning or losing, but
yeah, she has got mentioned. 100%, Alyssa Nair is the worst dancer I've ever seen.
It's good when you don't even have to think.
There is no rhythm.
She does.
She does one of these a lot.
My dad does that.
She goes, and it wouldn't be as bad if it was on rhythm, but I don't really know where her rhythm's at, so.
She's got a different song.
Yeah,
going on.
She has something else playing up there. I'm not really sure what she's going for. Cassie Coleman, she's a rock. She is so strong.
People run away.
You're dribbling at her, you just kind of dribble the other way. You're like, oh, I'll just go this way to get around you. She will tackle, and she tackles hard, but clean. Everything clean, but just strong tackler, definitely. I'd have to go with the Brazilians. They're pretty quick. Mewis and the Brazilians, they're the quickest quicks on the ball.
Yeah.
Mafa, she does stuff on the ball. Tom likes to say that they polish the ball.
Oh, nice.
That they get so many touches that they're cleaning the ball off.
It sounds like the Kiwi's quicker.
Yeah.
Pass the Italians.
Yeah, the Brazilians. Pass to the Brazilians.
Exactly.